Speed Racers, this is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets. Tyler hasn't been seen downtown much lately, but that's because he's been ripping it up in the circuits in the north. Exact locale? Silver Canyon. The word? Our friend Ty has taken down Gaio in the Silver Six, bringing him one step closer to entering the Outlaw's Rush. But that's not all. Rumor has it that Tyler and Gaio go way back to the Barrio, and their little reunion led to a change of heart for Gaio. Tyler might even have a new ally in his fight against the house. To this, the streets say, good job, little dad.
Oh, God.
We exist in curves and motion. We skirt the knife's edge between life and death, traction, and free fall. I'm Aki Kimura, the Drift King. Welcome to Noise Bomb.
Sean McAllister. Been some chatter about you. Hear word you're gunning for my crown.
I'm not after your crown, Kimura. But I am here to beat your score.
We're crushing records across the country. You think you can stop us from taking Fortune Valley's top spot?
Living the American dream, eh? I dig it. But Fortune Valley's records are mine.
This run's called the Whip Snake Loop. Let's see what you can do.
Watch and learn.
An artist, Max?
Nah, mate. I do this for the rush, you know.
Just what an artist would say.
Yeah. Good, good.
You're off to a good start, Max. Keep it up. Keep up those lines and you might just beat our score.
Oops!
You racing off-road.
Nothing like picking up some dust.
You'd never fit in with Noise Bomb. He passed the record. So that's a surprise.
If that's a surprise, get ready to be astounded.
London? I was there a few years back.
Silver Rock is my home now. For better or for worse.
Came here for a second chance. I get it.
Yeah, well, I'm still waiting for it. Boom! Score one for Fortune Valley.
On the whip snake loop.
I made light work of that record.
We'll do the bridge run next. Prove to me this wasn't a fluke.
Twist my arm.
Art McAllister.
You can call me Vincent Van Gogh. Time to show up. Keep the form, Mac. Good stuff. Gotta find the line. Playtime's over. Go, Mac. try this with my eyes closed.
A worthy performance, Mac.
Yeah, good enough to beat the king.
Nobody beats the king.
What about that guy, Ryan? And I think.
That was years ago. Nobody's done it since.
Then let me have a shot, Your Highness.
Soon. First, we hit the observatory. Welcome to the legendary Stargazer's Run. Show us what you've got.
Let's do this! To pick it up.
Come as a prisoner, drumming, I come with the fang, fang. But then I'm a mama, I love her. show them what crazy can do.
It does nothing. I should try this with my eyes closed. Okay.
Nice show getting up there, but the fun part's getting back down.
My bad. Here we go. Loves a show. This is Unit 23. We have someone out here who's verifiably on fire. Over and out. Nice. Hell of a performance, if I may say so.
I gotta say, you own the Stargazer's run. People are noticing. You're trending online.
I am? Aces.
They connected the dots with your shift lock performance as well. Looks like you're turning into a local drifting legend.
I was always a legend. Fortune Valley is just catching up now.
Anyway, you earned a shot at my score. I'll see you on the Silver Canyon All-Star.
Are you done talking yet? Let me hit the course.
How's it going, Noise Bomb?
Awesome! Their stream is getting record views because of me.
This isn't about views, Mac. We're doing this to get in the Outlaws' rush. Stay focused.
Tired, bruv. Look, this stuff is why I... came to America. Just let me savor it, all right?
Okay, Mac. Go kick some ass, you superstar.
I won't even charge you for an autograph. Check out that Roman Racer's rides. That's pretty intense. Crush this! So, Your Majesty, any thoughts?
Honestly, I abdicate my throne.
Come on, come on! Full Mac. Gotta find the line. Doing good. Keep it up. Check out those lines. Oh, crap! Keep it going, Mac. Okay, I can do this. Not gonna make it if I keep this up.
Did it, Mac. You took my crown fair and square.
Just keep practicing that key, and maybe one day you can beat my score.
You should join Noise Bomb. Tour the country with us. Make some art.
That'd be amazing, mate. But I already got a crew.
Respect. I heard about your fight. Noise Bomb will be there when you need us.
Mac here.
You bastard. You are racking up the hits.
Hush, puppy.
It's Hash Tiger. How did you beat my subscriber count?
Did?
I'll train night and day, Mac. And one day, I'll take you down.
Can't wait to see you try, Hush Puppy.
So what do you want to be when you grow up?
Michael Jackson.
I just wanna throw my hands. I just wanna mic with a stand. I just wanna catch one glance. I just wanna see you dance, girl. I just wanna shine like Mike. I might moonwalk on sight. I just wanna ride my bike. And if you don't mind, we can ride all night. Talk to me, say, I just wanna earn school chicks. I really like phone and flicks. I just wanna boyfriend jeans and Vans for the kicks. But still dumb dick, girl. I just wanna sports car, manual sticks. Candy paint, Tokyo drift, let's shift. I just wanna blow your mind. And looking for you to look right on time. Talk to me, say,
voice of the streets. I've gotten a bulletin direct from the streets. Noise Bomb turned out to be a silent dud. Our man Mac took out the Drift King himself. Sliding in one step closer to the Outlaw's Rush. Can anybody stop him? Does anybody even want to try? To Mac. Today, the streets cheer your name. Drive proud.
You guys hear that? Curator said drive proud.
As if you need the ego boost.
I'm gonna print t-shirts.
Whatever. As long as I don't have to wear one.
Of course you do. You're my crew.
In a bubble of scouts with the trouble, a nippy time make a rumble, the venue grind in the rubble. Give me a 10 and a double.
Thank you.
You're today's payroll driver?
Got the payout?
Yep, on my way.
Good. Keep your eyes peeled and make it quick.
Jess.
Hey, where are you at on that house attack?
Working on it.
We gotta hurry. The house is moving fast.
These things take time. You're going to have to trust me here, Ty.
I do, Jess. It's the house I don't trust.
Jess. Bribe delivery.
Keep your voice down.
First stop down. Miller?
How you doing?
Since you're asking, I could kill for a burger right now.
With the payout.
Dropped off a load of money to a mechanic-looking guy.
Gotta be Silver Rush top black market engineer. He specializes in bleeding-edge parts years ahead of anything street legal.
Whatever tech they're bringing in, the house racers are sure to have it soon. The donations for the orphanage in South Sudan are here, sir.
You have quite the mouth on you. What's your name?
My parents forgot to give me one. Making good time so far.
That was Mitko Vasilov. High-ranking dignitary by day, street racer by night.
What's a foreign official doing taking bribes from the house?
He runs a drag racing league called the Diamond Block. Those were kickbacks for rigging races.
That's what you're after?
Vasilov the Stooge. I'm after his boss, the Collector.
I'm here to bribe some rich asshole, that you?
Where's the money, girl?
Don't girl me, asshole. Keep this up, Jess. Who is that fine gentleman?
I see you met Holtzman. He's a contractor on the Collector's big tower and the boss of an off-road racing league called Hazard Company.
Charming.
At least now you know what your crew is up against. Having second thoughts?
Hell no.
That's what I like to hear.
Good day, Officer Bradley.
Lose the smart mouth lady. Where's the money for the customs agent?
Here, have some donuts on the house. Not bad so far.
Morgan.
It's Jess. I've got an update on the house. That tech they're bringing in, it has to clear customs, which means they're flying it in.
How sure are you?
I just bribed the cop.
Okay.
Nice wheels.
Ew. You're talking?
A little gratitude would be nice.
Get out of my face.
And that's the last of them.
Hmm.
impressing the right people, lady. Yeah, I got more work if you're interested. How's a getaway sound?
Right up my alley.
That's what I like to hear. Sending you the place.
Thanking me.
Don't push your luck, Jimmy.
Officer down.
Thank you.
drop you off.
Thanks, Miller.
Just so we're clear, Jimmy, this is the last time we're doing this.
I understand.
If you call me again, I'm not picking up, even if you're dying and you want me to tell your wife you love her.
But I'm not married.
We're through.
Got it.
What were you doing in that casino?
Why are you asking me?
I'm, debriefing you, Jimmy.
Oh. The casino isn't selling to the house, so they sent me in to crash their, market value. Steal some cash, raise a few alarms, scare some customers.
Softening them up for a hostile takeover.
Pro, Miller. You know that?
That's me, goddamn professional. Hey, Jimmy, stay out of trouble.
You're good, lady. Yeah, we think you're ready for the big leagues. There's a VIP we'd like you to drive around. Just pay attention to what he's saying and report back. Got it?
Now I'm an Uber driver.
Sending you the pickup place.
Be a deer and step on it, would you?
Why? What's the rush?
I say so, and you want to please me, so go.
You're the boss.
Yes. Yes, I am the boss. Poker face sucks, Jessica Miller. Don't worry, your cover's safe with me. You're not so hard to figure out.
So you know who I am. Is that supposed to throw me off balance? That's your play, right?
Yeah. Of course I do. I know all about Tyler's little trio of street racers trying to save your city. You know, I'm surprised you're not doing donuts in a parking lot in Mogadishu to fight world hunger. Tyler and McAllister know how much work you put into acting like you care? You must be exhausted.
What do you want from me?
I want your help settling the bet.
What bet?
That you won't make the drive. Beat me and I'll tell you something you want to hear.
What makes you think you've got anything I want to hear?
I know where one of the collector's cars is going to be on Fortune Valley.
Yeah, don't care.
What if I told you it has tech that Rav and your crew wants?
Even if that's true, we'll never be able to get close to it.
Oh, Jess. Always the downer. The collector is a compulsive show-off. He's going to put it on public display for all to see. Thumbing his nose at his enemies, namely me.
Fine, I'll bite. Where?
Now, Jessica Miller. Beat my wager first.
You know the house wants me to spy on you, right? What do I tell them?
Tell them I spoke on the phone about selling my casino. Tell them I was pissed off.
You think they'll believe it?
Yeah, of course. It's what they want to hear.
So tell me, the broker? You know who she is?
As infuriating as it is, no.
Look at that. I got something on the Mighty Marcus Weir.
You are not as fun as Tyler.
I know your type, Marcus. If you ever double-cross Tyler, I'll make you pay.
Really? And how do you propose to do that?
Dunno. But when I do, you won't see me coming.
Can't wait. Woohoo! Look at that. You're making good time.
Now you're gonna tell me about the collector's high-tech car?
The roulette wheel's still spinning, dear. Let's just see where that ball lands.
You owe me.
Yes. Gold-plated G-Wagon Carnival Casino.
A G-Class, huh? The man's got some very specific tastes.
Pleasure doing business with you, Jessica.
Jess.
Had a nice chat with our friend Marcus.
How do you always know what I'm doing?
Did Weir say anything about me?
Just that he doesn't know who you are and it's pissing him off.
Good. Come to me.
Rav?
I think I found where the house is taking the prototype tech. Interested?
Maybe. Where?
Collector's doing a dog and pony show in the casino on Fortune Valley Day. It's a one-day-only special.
You're a star.
Miller, the house is meeting up.
another job. Here we are. First stop down. Here it is. Not bad so far. That's the location. Keep knocking them down. Right, time to listen in.
Kobashi-sama is in flight. Make sure everything is set up for him.
Of course. We'll treat him like royalty.
He's much more than that, Lena. He's the future. You understand?
Does the name Kobashi ring a bell?
Kobashi? Interesting.
Well, he's our house VIP. Let's see what we got here.
How do I address him? You don't. Kobashi likes his drivers quiet. And you say he's bringing us the upgraded chipset? It's none of your concern, Holtzman.
Holtzman! Got what I was looking for. I got a name. The first driver is that asshole from the hazard company, Holtzman.
Good. We'll make sure something comes up. say, a family emergency. Expect a call from the house shortly.
Hey, lady, something came up. I need you on a VIP job.
That didn't take long.
What's that?
Nothing. Send me the pickup location. Good day, Mr. Kobashi.
You're not Holtman. Where's Holtman?
Family emergency. I'm the backup.
Fine. Take me to this address and make it quick.
How fast do you want it?
Impress me. Giving you the impression I'm interested in conversation.
Just making small talk, sir.
Driverless cars can come soon enough.
That fast enough for you, Mr. Kobashi?
It's a good start. It's Kobashi. I'm on my way.
Should we bring in the car?
Not yet. That car's my life insurance right now.
Just tell us when.
I'll let you know when I'm at the safest. You've gone quiet. It's an improvement.
I aim to please.
I can tell. You're not with the house. The house prefers its thanks to be dull and obedient. Who do you work for? An enemy of the collector, perhaps?
I don't work for anyone.
I don't believe you. I'm here. Tell the house they're cleared to move the package to the west. Say hello to your real masters for me. Tell them I shall see them soon.
Let's go check out that warehouse. I dropped off the VIP. He says hi, by the way.
What does that mean?
He knows I'm working against the house. My cover's about to be blown.
Damn it. We can't risk you on house jobs anymore. What did you find out?
That second car, they're taking it to a warehouse.
I don't care about that.
I do. I'm headed there right now.
Don't risk it.
My cover's still good for one last play. Gonna find out where that car's gonna be.
Don't do it, Miller. That's an order.
Yeah, not a fan of orders.
Who are you?
Kobashi gave us the go-ahead to move the car to the warehouse.
What?
The collector wants it on display at the Rift VIP terminal for Fortune Valley Day. He... Yeah. But... You sure?
Problem.
So, tell me about the warehouse.
Damn it. Those assholes called the cops on me.
Finally recognize you're driving like a maniac.
Something like that.
We'll be right back.
I ditched the cops. We're all good.
Your house cover's blown, and we still have no idea who Kobashi really works for. That's not what I'd call good.
What do you want to do next?
Lay low for a while. I'll be in touch once I figure out our next move.